Hello friends, you are watching Mukesh Help. Friends, today I will give an important information on Kumbh Mela. If you live in India or outside India, this video is very essential for you. Because in this video, I will inform about the Royal Bath and Kumbh Bath of Kumbh Mela to be held on 2021. So friends, definitely watch this video from beginning to end. Before starting this video, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, then please subscribe and press the bell icon. Because this channel keeps getting information about good places in India. Friends, start now. Friends, Kumbh organized at 4 places in India. These 4 places are Nasik, Ujjain, Prayagraj and Haridwar. In each of these places, Kumbh is organized on every 12th year. Crores of people take bath during Kumbh Mela. Kumbh Mela bath is the holiest bath in India, so it is made with great pomp. Kumbh is a symbol of peace and harmony amongst all human beings. The Kumbh Mela has been inscribed on the list of intangible cultural heritage of humanity by UNESCO in 2017. Friends, 2021 Kumbh Mela is in Haridwar, so it is going to be very special because Haridwar itself is such a nice and religious place in India where millions of tourists and devotees comes every year and live every moment. I have already made a lot of videos famous places of Haridwar. If you want to watch this video, you can see them by clicking in the link of those video in the description. Friends, now I give you information about the bathing dates of Kumbh Mela in Haridwar. First, 14 January 2021 Makar Sankranti. Second, 11th February 2021 Mauni Amavasya. Third, 13th February 2021 Basant Panchami. Fourth, 27th February 2021 Magh Purnima. Fifth, 13th April 2021 Nav Samvatsar. Sixth, 21st April 2021 Ram Navami. Friends, now I will inform you about the date of the Royal Bath. First Royal Bath is on 11th March 2021 Mahashivratri. Second Royal Bath is on 12th April 2021 Sombati Amavasya. Third Royal Bath 14th April 2021 Baisakhi. Fourth Royal Bath 27th April 2021 Chaitra Purnima. Friends, now I will tell you how to reach Haridwar. Haridwar is connected to many cities in India by train and road. If you live in any other countries outside India, then first you have to reach New Delhi, which is connected by air to many countries. After that, you can reach by bus, car, train and air. Distance between New Delhi to Haridwar approximate 250 kilometers. Friends, if you like the video, then like the video and share to all friends and subscribe my channel. Press also bell icon. Thank you.